I just go through a list of the topics that I have to go through. So like, let's say for one unit, I have 20 lectures that I want to review. Then I actually write down what each lecture. So like lecture one, lecture two, lecture three. And then I go through a process of checking off what I've done. And when I have everything laid out, it makes things easier for me to form a plan, because I can realistically think like, okay, I can do like 5 lectures in a day or something. And then if I don't get to tick through like that set task that I tried to do for that day, then like I know that I have to bring it forward to the next day. So that helps me stay on track and also help me not procrastinate as much.
2 weeks before is basically my entire study period. Like, that's when I sit down and get serious. So my initial step is just setting up a timetable, setting up a schedule. So I'll allocate different times or different, like a certain time for different topics and certain dates for different weeks and stuff like that. And just, yeah, like I said, systematically go through it and ensure that I stay according to that schedule. So because I've like already allocated that much time, it makes it so much easier to go through the flow of the lectures, go through the flow of the topics, and just I'm able to retain stuff so much better that way. And yeah, at that point, it's just like, it goes through like clockwork. So you just you push one out and then the next one comes up, and then you push the next one down, and then just keep going over and over again. And it's easily systematically done, and just kind of helps me study and like learn better.
And also it's really vital to sleep well and eat well. And also ask questions to professors, maybe write email if you are unsure about a particular point. And also last but not least, it's also imperative to have balance your study and recreational activities.